Wow, tower defense. Four players game. We have a lot of races, I think more than life protection, unipopulation, constant, medium.
My hoof and your ass have an appointment.
So, which one? Multi chat? Entangling? Firebolt? I'm gonna go multi. We have also random, but if you are not lucky, you are gonna be very unlucky with the race. Upgrade cost is 100. Since it's expensive. It's a one. Oh, the range is, I love it. 1k range and average speed. Sailing gives only 75%. Someone has good damage, 9 damage with 500 range. Oh, I have 10, but average speed. 7, very fast, nice. 650, very fast. Okay, when they have small damage, they are fast. I have good damage, but average speed. So I have to upgrade. Good range, but low damage. Immolation trap. Aim shot. It's gonna good against boss. Initial damage, slowing the enemy. Summon a pet boar. Okay. Good range. I like this. Multi shot. Okay. You built a lot without upgrading. Gonna save. And we have gambling. Minus gamble when you type. You get between 0 and double your current gold. If you have 30 gold, document 0 to 60 gold, you must wait until the boss level. So when the boss come, you can gamble. Seems like. This one is cheaper, 100, otherwise it's 110. Sting Tower, Serpent. Ah, damage over time. That's nice. Slowing the enemy. Okay. Two units. Okay, it was... Every time it's two or... And the range is 1.1. Okay. People are building many. Okay, I'm gonna upgrade. $175 gold. Very good range, but low damage. 26 damage. So 2 units. Aim shot, pet boar, large area, immolation, trap. I want to overtime damage. I want to have okay, you killed. Thank you. 1k slow, but it worked. Overtime damage, let me check. 50 initial damage and 50 damage over 10 seconds. Also slow down. Okay. So we have 5 types. So I'm gonna just make 5 towers and upgrade everything. Immolation. Okay, trap. Aim shot. Slow, but this guy is powerful with damage. Oh, nice. But you can't go up there. Oh. Okay, good. I upgraded Morticia too. Okay. Boar, summoner. This game is kind of tranquil. Like Barbanok, but the thing is a little bit the race matters, but let's see, after upgrading maybe it would be nice. This race is so far so good. Maybe this guy built many, that's why. Gamble has turned on. So we can gamble when boss level. I have lost some gold. Nice, I got it. Damage over time. Doom. Dispel. Okay. People are building many. Oh, Summon pet. Oh. Okay, that's nice. This guy has more damage. Oh, you can bash. Ah, that's why you are good. Yeah, this is so good. Thunderclap. They are building many. Someone has ice. Yeah, multi, but only two. Okay, triple damage. Ice, really good. Oh, you killed. With ice, it's okay. Forty-five damage a second. Bye. Yeah, let me upgrade multi-shot. Is it working? Fast now. Red golden heat. Two units still. Slowing enemy and over time. Yeah, I'm gonna save 800 maybe. You never leak. I think you lost some gold. Shadow strike. Wow, it's almost dead. Okay, this one is done. We are good. Oh my god. Now this guy is ice. It's rock. Okay. And this spell here. Okay, something good here. Summoning. Thank you. 500 damage. Yeah, this guy is good. Now it's fast. We started with slow speed. Very slow, slow, but when you build many, very slow still. Yeah, it's a boss killer, I think. One, very slow, very slow, very slow. I don't think they give the gold. They said they gave some gold, but I didn't receive. They are gambling. No. Rogue builder? Ah, you can get some other things. I think warrior is good. With a
job done.
extra damage every 4 seconds. Rogue poison. Clipping. Heroic strike.
Upgrade complete. Job done.
Stun.
Upgrade complete.
Oh. Ah. Oh. You can move away. I have lost all my gold. Thunderclap, slowing enemy. 3 seconds, 5 seconds, every 5 seconds, slowing enemy. Low range, decent attack damage and speed. Yeah, ice is the best, I think. Every 5 seconds. Fast. Very slow. So you didn't make any level 5. Stun for 2 seconds. Very slow again. You do not take air. You are attacking. Every 4 seconds, this unit will earn extra damage on an attack. Really? Let me check if it's true. It's fast, but short range.
Job done.
Oh no. I could kill two. Both of them. Nice. It's a boss killer and air. It's good against the air. Wow, nice. They increased the damage, really? Hard to catch this guy. I think it's really good. And it's fast. Okay. 3 seconds and stun for 2 seconds. I think it's good, warrior. Damage to slam. Hunter aimed shot. Wow, 2K damage. Are you kidding me? Wow. It's really good. And we have a nice team today. Everybody has different role. Race. Very slow, that's the thing. Wow, really nice. Okay. I suppose the killer mine is a boss killer, really. Oh my god, I killed two. Some pet chicken. And now, pet dragon. Okay, you killed one. Maybe you are gonna kill two. I have so many pets. Pet dragon, nice. Slow attack but cleaving, and you are, I don't think so, heroic strike will. Every 4 seconds with heroic strike, each upgrade increases tower attack and heroic strike damage. Heroic damage will be increased, maybe, not for everything. For 160 damage a second nearby. I don't think it's good, but slow down enemy movement. Oh really? We are almost okay. Almost done. Level 38, okay. We are having so much fun, so I didn't know that time passed, the track of the time. execute. Maybe I'm gonna make some slowing effects everywhere. Maybe I should do from the beginning, but I didn't want to. Okay. Every 5 seconds, thunderclap, charge enemy, stun. Last wave. So mine is actually my race, actually air and boss killer. There's no ice, that's ice or poison. There's no, that's a little bit shame. And this rogue has a poison, I think. Not yet. Okay, we made 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9 races. And we made for the first time. Okay. It's a dance. Victory is yours. GG, thank you for watching.